Good afternoon, everyone.
Hello, everyone. This is me, Shreya Singh Baghel. Today, I am going to talk about someone special in our life. There is no better best friend than him. No one in this world can love a child more than him. Word cannot describe what you mean to me. You have made my life seems like a dream. You know about whose I am talking? Yes, he's our father. Our father is the most beloved person in our life, and he loves us the most. If I talk about my father is the best.
My father is the one whom I reach when I am not able to handle things in my life. My father is my first teacher who teaches me all the manners and ethics of the life. He is one who guides me in every decision of my life. My father is my hero because he is the one who introduces us with the happiness of life. I love him too much. Thank you.
I call my father superhero and I salute them. Thank you.
I love him. I care about him. And I always pray for him that he should always be with me for 100 years.
My father is my hero. He gives everything which I want. He celebrates my birthday very beautifully.
My boring time into fun. I also like to listen a bedtime story with my papa. I love you, papa. Thank you.
Honest person. He always support me and taught me good values. He is very caring and loving too. He always understands my feelings and sadness. He spends time with me whenever he got the time. We play together badminton and many other games. He is the loveliest father of the world. He fulfills my all wishes.
My dad is my first friend in my life. I love my dad very much. There is not even a single day where he has not taken care of us. He makes sure that we are hale and healthy. If we are sick, he take care of us and keep worrying about us till we are fine again. My father fulfills our all dreams and wishes. He is my best friend in my life. I love my father very much. He is my superhero. Happy Father's Day.
Good evening to everyone. My name is Sumit from class 6. Today's topic is my father is superhero. My father is superhero because he is my best friend. He always support me. When I was sick, he helped me. And when I was
with his family. If we want anything, he will give us that thing by doing everything he can. He does his job very faithfully and loyally. So I would say that some people don't believe in superheroes because they haven't met my dad. My dad is very kind. He helps everyone. He helps those who need it, who need his help. He always tells that failure is stepping stone to success and we should never run for success. We should never give up. And everything I want is to be with my father every time. And dad, even a fleeting memory of your loving, lovely smile is enough to light up my darkest days. Thank you so much, dad.
Like no other, he gave me a life, nurtures me, teach me, dress me, fights for me, hold me, shouts at me, he kisses me, but most importantly, he loves me unconditionally. There are not enough words I can say to describe. I just know that how important my father is to me and how powerful influence he does in my life. All of my life, I will be thankful.
father is my first friend in my life. I love my father very much. But a father is the only person who works hard for the goodness of the family. He sacrifices more than enough. If there can be a superhero in this world, it is my father. There is no.
He sacrificed all his desires so that we can live happily. My father is the one whom I reach when I'm not able to handle things in my life. My father is my first teacher who teaches me all manners and ethics of life. My father guides me in every decision of my life. With this, thank you very much and have a wonderful Father's Day. Thank you.
No, be everybody day like that. It just be fun. Cause if man no day, if I be no day, and waiting we gain. If man no day, if man no day, how we go exist? Happy Father's Day to you. Happy Father's Day to you. Happy Father's Day to every man with a fight for their responsibility. Happy Father's Day to you. Happy Father's Day
throughout my life.
Happy Father's Day.
I want to tell you that
when you do
your
everything
title,
for the family,
guiding life, showing me the way to the darkness. Thank you for all the things
so
and
wish
you a very happy Father's Day.
Then son first hero and daughter's first love. For if we ask about true love meaning, daughter always say, "Our father, we trust our father a lot. Our father does so many things for us, he fulfilling our dreams and he making us happy. One dad is more than 100 school masters, and we can learn so many things with our father. That how we can take success in life, how we can face problems of our life and how we can become a good person like our father. Our father is more than superhero and more than God. For me, my father is more than God and I love my father more than God. And if I really want to take anything, I ask with my father. Because if we ask with God, he'll take time for completing.
My papa, you are the world's best. Know why? Because you can do anything for me and thee. You are the hero. If I will ask to get the moon, next day it will be in my hand. And if I will ask anything, it will be in my head. Don't know why you are this much sweet, but you are the superhero. Happy Father's Day, my dad. And I know lockdown is going on, but I will give you the world best gift. Happy Father's Day. Love you, dad.
पापा मुझे आपको बहुत याद आ रही है. आज आना चाहती आप सुपर हीरो
हो. That our parents are next to God, but our father are like a superhero. I would like to express this in a poem. My daddy is brave as Captain America, as brave as strong as Hulk, as smart as Iron Man, and as fast as Spider-Man.
Father's name is Sanjay Singh. He is 36 years old. He is very kind and gentle. He is very good cook. He always ready to help anyone in difficulties. He believes in simple living and high thinking. He is very caring person. He is my ideal person. He also play with me. He helped me in my studies. He is my best friend and my hero. I love my dad. Thank you.
Just be worried. Judges, then say all we
do
is
to
run away from the babies.
I have a plan for you.
Every day we do this and that. Them say we know be responsible.
No
be everybody
day
like that.
Yes, I do. Yes, I do.
If
Papa loves me too. Papa loves me too. Yes,
if man no day, how we
yes,
happy Father's Day to you.
Happy Father's Day.